in terms of COVID, what do you have to do, or what does a team have to do to kind of stay safe beyond wearing masks?
You know, so I don't know if you've seen it, or I mean, and most teams and coaches and top players have kind of talked about it. The team that follows the rules, the team that takes protocols the best and most serious this year, will be the team that ends up victorious in the end of the season.